So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake, and we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle?
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Thanks, I think.
Warning, lift constriction.
That sounds bad.
Not good enough.
You are a coward.
Dark Jedi.
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there, and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer.
Help! Must!
Sith spit! I have to get out of here. Hmm.
Think you can take me?
Yes, I think.
You're joking, right?
You were no match for me. And now I am a...
Look, Jaden, I know better than almost anyone here that the dark side is tempting, especially in the middle of a fight. But you better watch it, okay?
I understand, Master Katarn.
Luke!
Sir?
Kyle, what happened here?
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. Can't afford to spend years of my life retraining my student.
And Rosh?
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
Yes. Kyle.
I can still sense good in him.
I'm taking a leave of absence from the Academy for a while. If I find Rosh, I'll let you know.
Are you sure this is what you want, Kyle?
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
There's always hope, Kyle. Remember that.
Right.
May the Force be with you, Kyle.
Yeah, you too, Luke.
Jaden.
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance.
Thank you.
Great.
What's wrong?
That doesn't sound good.
After all these years?
Huh. Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform. This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons. Place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission. Disable those turbo lasers. You're doing great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target. Troops are making their way to the storage tanks to sabotage them. Stop them, or this mission will be for nothing.
Roger that, General.
That did it! Get back to your ship, Jaden. We're out of here.
Great work, Jaden. Luke was right about you. The Republic is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
Mr. Katarn has asked me to inform you that you are not to engage the members of the cult. He would like you only to determine if the Disciples of Ragnos are on the planet and using it as a base.
Sword Jedi, and maybe we'll spare your life. Or perhaps you'd like to take your chances. So, my Jedi friend, what do you think of our accommodations?
Why don't you come down here and find out?
Ah, feisty. Good. Good. I have a proposition for you. You see, it can get dreadfully dull around here, so I'm up for a bit of sport. I'm going to let you out. If you can make it back to your ship, you're free to leave. But if I catch you, I'll have to shoot you. After all, you are an escaped prisoner. Hopefully you'll prove more of a challenge than the bounty hunter I had to kill a few days ago. Of course, I've never hunted a Jedi before.
And if I refuse to play along?
Well, then you can rot in your cell. I'm sure someone might come looking for you, eventually. Let the games begin.
Jaden. That That should do it.
Well played. Tragically, I can't allow you to tell anyone about my little operation. Farewell, Jedi.
Soon. Too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how you handled yourself, Jaden. Well done.
Master Katarn has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Penna's disappearance near Nar Krita and can assist you on this mission.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well. You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship. But this'll work too.
Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be. This isn't what it looked like in the holovids. The weather here must be fierce.
Did you put your bet in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor?
Hey,
entrance.
Look out!
Thanks. That was close. Listen, there are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall and someone will be there to pick you up.
Is the way clear?
I'm not sure. Wait here. Okay, it's clear now.
I took this key card from a guard.
Jaden, what's your status?
The elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners here that I need to rescue.
All right, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
This whole place is set up as a betting parlor.
Alone, Jedis.
Oh, you'll have finished it up on. Wish not.
Who cares? Out of sight, out of mind, says us. Truly.
I'd better get going. There are the cells.
Stay back!
Ah!
Kyle, this is Jaden. That's all of them.
Get back to the access tunnel. I'll pick you up there. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Disciples of Ragnos are getting bold. They've managed to siphon force energy from every site that was mentioned in my journal. We still don't know what it is they're planning to do with the energy, though. It's imperative that we track down the leader of this cult.
But how? If they've already hit every place in your journal?
There are several places I didn't mention by name that they've discovered, like Dagobah. My fear is that they may use clues in my journals to discover other places. We need to beat them to these locations. Considering how we lost a student last time, we must be very cautious. Everyone will travel in pairs. Kyle, Jaden, you'll be going to Vajoon.
Vajoon? Isn't that just a big dead rock?
It also happens to be the location of one of my father's strongholds.
Okay, so it's a big dead important rock.
Streen, you and Tio.
This ought to be interesting. I'd heard rumors that Luke had been to Vajoon, but he never really talked about it.
Vajoon is dangerous. The dark side is strong there. Oppressive. Be extremely careful.
Sure, Luke. Don't worry. Great. Looks like somebody's home. Luke sure knows how to pick 'em. We'll set down in that canyon and try to sneak into the castle. Ah, this rain's like acid. Find some cover, fast! What are these things? Must be some kind of tremor designed for nasty environments like this. Cover to cover. You've learned how to protect yourself using the Force. Use it so the rain doesn't hit you. Take cover. Guess they're expecting us now. Okay, we'll have to get to that turbo laser and take out the bomber first.
I'm doomed.
Let's go. Okay, the turbo laser should be on the other side of this door. It's locked. There was a control room back there. Wait here and let me know if I get it open.
That's it, Kyle. I'm going in.
Let's get to the castle. Grife, it's good to get out of that rain. Now we need to get up into the castle. There's a turbo lift over there. Ever feel like you're not welcome? Let's see if we can find another way out of here. You think they'd have learned by now? I wonder where this leads. Oh, of course it has to be a garbage pit, doesn't it? Well, let's go. No one ever said being a Jedi was glamorous. Run to the middle. You can jump out from there. That was too close. We've got to get out of here. Take that chute and I'll take this one. With luck, we'll meet up on the other side.
Are here now.
This lift is locked down too. Maybe this switch. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Jaden, watch out. Jaden, find a way to drain the water. If this power conduit hits the floor, we're both gonna be fine.
Well, look at that. Guess we made our own path.
That worked out well. I thought I'd have to search high and low for you.
Kyle!
Relax, kid. I've seen tubes like this before. We can ride them to the top.
How am I supposed to get over there without breaking my neck?
This one's mine!
The energy back into the machine and overload it.
Sense your presence, Jaden.
Rosh? What are you doing here?
The Disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me, but I was wrong about them. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
No. No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
Give up my new apprentice so easily.
Tavion.
You should have killed me when you had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life and the life of your academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh, no!
Ha! Fool! Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite?
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn! You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this. Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos? What can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see.
I can't keep this up for long.
Hold on!
We looked everywhere after getting free, but Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult, but that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the Scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the Scepter?
Yeah, I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost.
While we try to figure out what Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vajoon. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you both.
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.